All right, we'll be taking a break. Come back with some more emails and more phone calls. Let's check in with Anderson Cooper. He will host AC 360 at the top of the hour. Why don't you enter, Anderson?
Well, I'm encouraged to see someone with prematurely gray hair won, but sadly, I can't sing. Larry, coming up at the top of the hour on 360, Sean Hornbeck speaks for the first time what he says happened in those 4 years after being kidnapped and how he and his family hope to recover. Plus, the man accused of the kidnapping, Michael Devlin, made his first court appearance today. What he told the judge and what's next for him, all that, plus the latest in the Congress's first 100-hour promises. Are they keeping their word? We're keeping them honest. And Steve Irwin, his final documentary. We'll talk to Philippe Cousteau about what it was like working with Steve Irwin in those final days. All that and more, Larry, at the top of the hour.
Thanks, Anderson. Anderson Cooper, the host of AC 360 at 10 Eastern, 7 Pacific. And Sean Hornbeck's head looked too gray, guys.
There you go, there you go.
the gray must stay, Anderson.
Sean Hornbeck's parents, by the way, will be on this program tomorrow night. Don't go away.